Welcome back, everyone, to NXT. And as you can see, we're having a triple threat ladder match for the NXT Women's Championship title. Shayna versus Zeuxis versus Poisson Hernandez. Una triple amenaza de escaleras para el título de mujeres de NXT. Vamos a ver quién va a ganar.
The Queen of Spades at NXT.
Introducing the challenger from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
Just to give you some insight into how Shayna Baszler thinks, she says
this ought to be good.
She prefers to break someone's mind before she breaks their body.
She's the submission magician. Protege of Rowdy Ronda Rousey. Shayna Baszler, so impressive, so dangerous. One of the most physical women in all of sports entertainment.
Yeah, and she knows it too.
Pretty amazing. Shayna Baszler, the first of the MMA four horsewomen to win a title in WWE.
Aquí viene la Puerto Rican power.
Zeuxis. And introducing the challenger from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Zeuxis.
As the title gets into position here, let me remind everybody that the only way to win this match is to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
That's right. No pinfalls, no submissions, no countouts, no disqualifications. The winner will be the first superstar who can successfully ascend the ladder and take possession of the title. But I assure you, it's not quite as easy as it sounds.
Y aquí viene la
and
campeona.
The champion from Mexico City, Mexico. She is the NXT Women's Champion, Poisson.
Guys, we have incredibly
Hernandez.
High stakes here tonight in this ladder match.
And it's because of those stakes that I suspect these superstars will do just about anything to be the first one to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
El título ya está sobre el ring, esperando ser bajado por cualquiera de estas tres, usando la escalera. Ahí está el campeonato de NXT de mujeres. Ahí está Shayna, Zeuxis y Poisson Hernandez.
Ladder match action underway here.
Las dos salen a buscar la escalera. Pues Hernandez va detrás de Zeuxis.
Fire looks like that ladder is perfectly placed.
Hey, you can't ask for a much better spot than that.
Shayna ya está buscando
suplex.
El título.
Suplex.
Van a tener que avanzar y entrar en el ring antes que la obtiene Shayna.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Action progressing.
Oh, reversa. Aquí viene Zeuxis. Y baja Shayna.
Harsh impact.
Yes, y tumba la escalera también. Zeuxis con tremendo suplex. Oh, reversa. Tanga.
Oh, my.
Y ahora Poisson Hernandez usando la escalera atacando a sus oponentes. Zeuxis contraataca y tremenda reversa.
You can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
Buen rompe nunca de parte de Poisson Hernandez. Ahora viene con alto riesgo.
I see where she's going with this.
She can't take much more of this. We've seen champions head into matches maybe a little too confident, only to be picked off in the end. And guys, I can't help but wonder if we're going to see that again here tonight.
Zeuxis.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. She's in full control now.
Suplex.
Really a back suplex. She's in control.
She's got her.
Speaking of champions, heading into matches a bit overconfident, one of the most glaring examples of that would have to be the honky-tonk man's attitude heading into his Intercontinental Championship defense at SummerSlam 1988. We all know what happened to him on that
de parte
night.
De Zeuxis.
You are so right, Michael. That was great, of course,
Viva!
Though. So great for the honky-tonk man who ended up losing his championship to the Ultimate Warrior in fewer than 30 seconds. She is on fire. Look at her go.
She's
in full control now.
If you ask me, fellas, this championship match is among the most highly anticipated that we've seen in quite some time.
Trying to gain possession of the championship.
Almost got it. Pulling something down from that height certainly ain't easy.
Tell me about it.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Beautiful technique.
Tumba la escalera nuevamente.
No,
aquí viene Poisson Hernandez.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Like you, Corey, I've had this championship match on my radar for quite some time, and so far, I think it's safe to say that it hasn't disappointed.
No, it definitely hasn't, Michael, which is saying something, considering fans' expectations heading into tonight. I can tell you that they saw
título.
This as a potential match of the year candidate.
Celtics.
And so far, I think it's delivered.
Ahí, tumba la escalera y bajas. Poisson Hernandez nuevamente.
The challenger not in a great place. When you reach the top of the ladder in a match like this, guys, you would have to think it's decision time for these superstars. Do you try to win the match, or maybe take the sky and try to further incapacitate your opponent?
Y busca la escalera nuevamente. Toma. Falla. Ahí Shayna se la quita.
It's all about defense at this point in the match. You simply have to make sure nobody gets up that ladder other than you, period. To your earlier point, Michael, whatever a superstar decides to do when they get to the top of the ladder, they better do it quickly, because I assure you the other superstars aren't going to just sit around waiting for you.
Yeah, Chris Jericho learned that the hard way at Raw Roulette in 2002 when his hesitation allowed Kane to climb the ladder and chokeslam him. Oh,
she's looking right to the face. That should do it.
That slam
just brought this
entire
arena to its feet.
Going to
try to win it right
here. Reaching
for it is one thing, though, Cole. Pulling it down, totally different.
Si puede retener su título esta noche. Y la retiene. Tremenda lucha, señoras y señores.
Let's take another look at these ladies going
repetición.
Toe-to-toe.
I remember this part very well.
Hizo su
if
movimiento
you don't enjoy
final,
watching her perform, there's
subió
something
la escalera
seriously wrong with you.
Y retuvo su título esta noche, señoras y señores. Tremenda victoria para Poisson Hernandez.
Here is your winner, and still NXT Women's Champion, Poisson Hernandez.
Que gracias por ver esta lucha, señoras y señores. No olviden de gustar, compartir, comentar y suscribirse a nuestro canal en YouTube, LVI Universe.
Very big.